say, you know, I don't want that.
Saraswati. Give a look to her. Saraswati Gautam, you give a look back to her. Ready? Action.
मुझे किसी भी तरह यहाँ से ले चलिए।
कौन बोला?
सोहेल बोला।
हेलो।
करें क्या कर रहा है मिस्टर? तुम बस आगे बोलना तुझे।
ये आगे ना।
उधर देख। एक मिनट।
किसी भी तरह इधर नहीं जा सकता।
उधर ही जाएगा। That be sure।
हाँ। I've always been trying to bring down to earth characters. Amitabh has been identified with Anthony. Amitabh is identifying the scene with the waiter. So why not bring a character down to earth that people can identify easily? So we gave him the character of Kuli. I said, I have not touched upon a Muslim social. Why not make him a Muslim character? My office is in a crowded area near Bombay Central Station. So we've been seeing these coolies in the red shirt and dhotis and pyjamas. In and out, we see them very often when we go by trains. They are very, very fascinating characters. They will never go out of turn. They would sit in a queue. Then they would run when the train comes. Each one will take his compartment. They all have the badges. There's no infighting among them. And I'm told, as a matter of fact, towards the end of the day, they all sit together. They pool in the money, and then they divide the money equally. I told Lakshmikant that we want a song with a coolie. Show his pathos, show his emotions. He carries the burden of people. We picturized it in Bangalore. And the actual location, the actual train. I'll show you photographs of coolies going in their clothes, posing in front of the cinema, in front of the poster, going a mask and seeing the film. In Moti Cinema, Delhi, we had to keep in winter. Extra shows on Sunday in the morning at 8 o'clock because the coolies said, look, we can't stand in the line. We can't come in the regular shows because we have to, the train to attend. Sunday morning, the shows should be for us. In many centers of India, shows were kept specifically and only for the coolies. So such mass identification has never taken place. Never in the history of Indian cinema. With appropriate background music, it can heighten your scene. Peralal took great lengths. I mean, he worked at great lengths, took a lot of time, took four or five shifts, only to compose the last scene's background music, where Kuli, just Amitabh Bachchan, he had been hit by four bullets, and he's still going on, and hit the villain. Besides saying the kalma, besides reciting the kalma, Peralal gave fabulous voices, choir music. It gave an eerie feeling to the whole sequence. His background music and his Amitabh's voice reciting those passages from Quran lifted the sequence sky high.